RPM set 1200, FATPL, fuel sufficient for flight, sufficient for go-around, A for altimeter correct QNH is set, T for transponder on out, P for P.T. not required, landing lights on. Right, we have nobody on downwind, nobody on base, and nobody on final. Let's contact tower.
Stapleford radio, student golf, Charlie Tango, ready for departure.
Wind is 230, 10 knots.
10 knots, right. Okay, 1200 set, okay, P1 is set on there, and then we set P1 on the heading, we're facing runway 21, P's and P's are green, brakes holding, power set, 2000 RPM, P's and P's are green, brakes released, and full power. Airspeed alive. Airspeed is active and rising. Power developing. 50 knots. 55. 60. Rotate.
Downwind.
Instruments T's and P's in the green. Flaps retracted and T for trim. Okay, 1,200 feet, leveling off. Power. And then trim. Okay. On to downwind. Trying to go down a bit to a little bit higher. Okay, bump glitch. Downwind checks, brakes, pressurized, undercarriage.
Going for the whiskey final, full stop.
Mixture full.
Wind wind is
F4.
Well, 220, 11 knots.
F4, landing lights is on. I4, instruments, T's and P's in the green. Steeple carpet. Observe decrease. No subsequent increase in RPM, no rough running. Hold up for 15 seconds. RPM return to original setting, therefore no ice. Hatches and harness is secure. Okay. Can't see nothing from the sun again. If we don't see the runway by 500 feet, we'll have to go around. Okay. Carpet, begin descent. Two stage of flaps. Lower the nose.
Backtracking runway 21, left.
I'll stick to my base there because I can see towards the left hand side clearly. It's just in front of me, I can't see properly. Okay, I see the runway now.
Go Fox Whiskey, runway vacated.
To Fox Whiskey. Kilo Golf, Charlie Tango, final, full stop.
Wind is 230, 10 knots.
Lower the nose and retrim. Trim for 65 knots. Perfect. Aim to be 750 over the national grid. National grid's right below us. And select aiming point. Final stage of flap selected already. Landing lights on. Runway and airspeed, runway, airspeed. Perfect. Power idle and flight braking. Great.
Student, Golf Charlie Tango, backtracking on Meteor 1.
Great, okay, we'll do our after landing checklist when we break here the runway. We don't want to be sitting here for too long. Power idle. We're on a downslope, the aircraft will pick up speed naturally.